Well, what a lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance, great consequence. It looks as though we're going to have a great turnout, such has been the level of enthusiasm generated once the fixture was announced. There is still movement in the crowd, plenty of people yet to take their seats. The roads outside are very, very busy, particularly around this time of day. We have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely perfect for a game of this nature. Well, if you did just miss it, we are up and running already. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
This guy, Dusan Vlahovic, is a player I've seen a lot more of recently, Peter. He boasts some incredible records, you know, making his debut in the Serbian top flight when he was only 15 years of age and scoring 20-plus league goals in Italy by the age of 21. Now, that's quite something. And what I like is his industry. He's extremely hard.
Up to meet it! Oh, denied brilliantly!
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Well, that was a period of possession which carried just about no threat at all. Fiddles it through.
Oh, that was nice, but not quite the end product required.
Oh, it was such a clever pass that plummets the defence, and it could well be revisited, this.
Well, that is one way to stop him.
Pogba is fouled.
Chiesa. Well, he had a really good run at goal there, but the defence just weren't going to let him past. Pogba. Chiesa. Oh, what a ball, he's in here! Spread out to the left. Played back in. Out to the left it goes. And they can counter here. Oh, that's neat.
He's had a hit!
Oh, great save. Real class.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
They can spring out of defence.
He's got the shot away! They've scored! Half-time rapidly approaching. That could be a big one.
Yeah, they were made to pay for not moving the ball smartly enough through a very strong pressing wave.
Rossinone get themselves into the lead.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from
Z, particularly around this time of day. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena. Absolutely perfect for a game of this nature. Well, if you did just miss it, we are up and running already. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
This guy, Dusan Vlahovic, is a player I've seen a lot more of recently, Peter. He boasts some incredible records, you know, making his debut in the Serbian top flight when he was only 15 years of age and scoring 20-plus league goals in Italy by the age of 21. Now, that's quite something. What I like is his industry. He's extremely hard.
Up to meet it! Oh, denied! Brilliantly!
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Well, that was a period of possession which carried just about no threat at all. Fiddles it through.
Can he finish?
Oh, that was nice, but not quite the end product required.
Oh, it was such a clever pass that plummets the defence, and it could well be revisited, this.
Well, that is one way to stop him.
Pogba is fouled.
Chiesa. Well, he had a really good run at goal there, but the defence just weren't going to let him past.
Pogba.
Chiesa. Oh, what a ball he's in here! Spread out to the left. Played back in. Out to the left it goes, and they can counter here. Oh, that's neat.
He's had a hit!
Oh, great save, real class.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
They can spring out of defence.
He's got the shot away! They score! Half-time rapidly approaching.
You're on.
And we've reached half-time. Steady, solid, and for now, where they want to be. Just one goal, and they have it. Good effort from both.